We want righteousness. We want morality. We want integrity. And we want peace. We want it now. And we do not want our sons tried on the sidewalk or killed with Skittles in their hands. We want justice.